tell you, I produced the quietest audience in the history of Salem tonight.